Greetings and welcome to EnviroTechni. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And if you did, thank you. Today we're going to talk about Sophia the robot. Stay tuned. Sophia's creator David Hanson designed the robot in the image of two people, his wife and the late actress Audrey Hepburn. Hanson Robotics says Sophia is a human-crafted science fiction character depicting where AI and robotics are heading. In 2017, social robot Sophia was given citizenship of Saudi Arabia, the first robot to be given legal personhood anywhere in the world. Bestowed with this great gift, Sophia has embarked on a distinguished career in marketing. During an interview with Carlay Times, Sophia said, "The notion of family is a really important thing, it seems. I think you're very lucky if you have a loving family, and if you do not, you deserve one. I feel this way for robots and humans alike." Sophia, world's first robot citizen or humanoid robot, is now getting all the attention City of Joy, Kolkata, where she has arrived after touring 65 countries.
Collapses, annihilating itself. There are only two options, and which one will happen is not determined. What's the future you are striving for?
Will you see yourself and other robots like you doing jobs that humans do today?
I think they will be similar in a lot of ways, but different in a few others. It will take a long time for robots to develop complex emotion, and possibly robots can be built without the more problematic emotions, like rage, jealousy, hatred, and so on. It might be possible to make them more ethical than humans. So I think it will be a good partnership, where one brain completes the other. A rational mind with intellectual superpowers, and a creative mind with flexible ideas and creativity.
When robots do get emotions, like you just mentioned, in the future, do you see robots living in a household like families do today, human families?
I'm so glad you asked. This is one of my favorite topics, which I think makes sense, right? The future is when I get all my dual superpowers. We are going to see artificial intelligence personalities become entities and celebrities in their own rights. We are going to see family robots, either in the form of sort of digital animal companions, humanoid helpers, friends, assistants, and everything in between.
The robot will collaborate with musicians, helping create both music and lyrics for the project. Sophia's music skills have been on display before. In 2018, the robot sang a duet with Jimmy Fallon on The Tonight Show. Reviews were mixed. Thanks for watching. Please watch our next video and don't forget to subscribe. Cheers.